cut the mangoes and put them in a blender. Ideally, the mangoes should not be fibrous. You can also use canned mango pulp. Add 1 cup of fresh yogurt to the 2 cups of ripe mangoes. Add 1/2 cup of milk. Add 1 tablespoon of sugar. Blend the ingredients for 1 minute. You can add more milk or yogurt later if you choose. Serve chilled with ice cubes.